This Victory Loan poster was printed in 1919 and urged Americans to buy early. This poster was in poor condition, and we gave it a poster fix.
Hi, I'm Chris, and welcome to another edition of Posterfix Studio. This Victory Loan poster had some damage in it. The lower left-hand corner is missing. There's some nicks and damage. The back is fairly clean. So I'm going to prepare a screen to linen back this poster. We take a big stretcher screen that has canvas mounted to it. Then we get acid-free paper that's cut to the size of the screen, get it really wet with water, and then saturate it with wheat paste all over the place. After that, it's lifted up onto the screen, and then we put the screen on the table, roll out all the air pockets. That way, the acid-free paper is flat on the canvas, and now it's ready to have a poster mounted to it. So now I'm going to take this Victory Loan poster and place it onto the area of the screen that I want to mount it to, next to these other posters that I've already mounted. I start by applying the wheat paste directly to the poster. According to the Wall Street Journal today, U.S. shoppers pull back spending at start of holiday season. The holiday shopping season got off to a muted start, as U.S. consumers reined in November spending amid a surge in coronavirus infections and new business restrictions in some states. Restaurants, department stores, and vehicle dealerships all reported sharp sales declines in November 2020, with clothing and furniture purchases failing. Purchases of groceries and building materials increased, along with online sales. The November and October drops marked the end of several months of growth in retail spending after sharp declines earlier this year when the coronavirus pandemic triggered widespread business closures. I'm spraying the poster with water to help it expand, and now I'm going to roll out the poster. This poster has a very simple message: buy early. Buying government war bonds early and often was the conduct sought to be encouraged by this World War I poster. The Victory Liberty Loan. Posters were a major tool for broad dissemination of information during World War I. Countries on both sides of the conflict distributed posters widely to garner support, urge action, and boost morale. To obtain necessary funds for World War I, the United States Treasury resorted to borrowing through a series of bond issues. The first four issues were known as Liberty Loans. The fifth and last was called the Victory Loan. The fifth bond issue was released on the 21st of April, 1919. They were called at the time the last of the series of five Liberty Loans. However, they were also called the Victory Liberty Loan and appear this way on posters of the period. The Liberty and Victory Loan posters were issued by the United States Food Administration. Okay, we've got Buy Early mounted to a linen backing screen along with all these other posters. We're going to let this screen dry for a few days before we restore the poster and then trim it down. A few days have passed, and I'm going into this poster with paper pulp, which is a mixture of acid-free paper powder and methyl cellulose, which I've made into a substance which works as a paper substitute and helps to fill in the cracks and missing areas. World War I was the first conflict in which the illustrated color lithographic poster was used as a propaganda tool. Already well established in the world of commerce, travel, and entertainment before the war, illustrated posters had proven the most effective means of advertising yet invented. With radio, TV, and sound movies not yet in use, the poster's accessibility and impact made it the single most important means of mass communication. Now that the posters are thoroughly dry, I am trimming them down off the screen. I will then take this Buy Early poster and begin to do touch-up on it, recreating the color in the missing area using gouache, which is water reversible and archival. Be sure to like and subscribe to the Posterfix channel. In future episodes, you will see the restoration of this Dawn of the Dead poster, as well as this rare Coke poster from 1936, as well as this Halloween poster, and look at this rare Cuban poster, as well as this Polish poster from the 80s. John Coltrane, James Brown, the Go-Go's, Jimi Hendrix, circus posters, military posters, and more. See it all here on the Posterfix channel. This brings us to the end of another edition of Posterfix Studio for today. Until next time, keep those posters coming. Thank you.